And like the more you listen to him, you know he sounds nothing like Playboi Carti anymore. Like he sounds nothing like him. What's good, YouTube? Today we got Coachee's Pocket Rocket. Alright, y'all, so look. Everybody know Coachee's has the, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people say he has the sound of like, you know what I'm saying, Playboi Carti or resembles Playboi Carti. Nah, I feel like Coachee's his own person, bro. Coachee's is hard, bro. Coachee's, like, how you say Coachee's, whatever, that nigga hard, bro. I didn't realize that hatchback had 14 M's, though. Damn. That telling shit, that shit got 15 million, nigga. That plasma commie, nigga, that shit got 237K a week ago. Coachee's nice, bro. All right. Coachee's nice, bro. So let's just jump right into it, man. Coachee's Pocket Rocket, let's do it. Honestly, and like the more you listen to him, you know he sounds nothing like Playboi Carti anymore. Like he sounds nothing like him. Like to me, like the more you, but that first listen, it's like, okay, you kind of resemble him. But then after a while, you listen to him. I fuck with Coachee, so it's like he really don't sound nothing like Playboi Carti. Like I can see the. You know what I'm saying? I could see where you where he's kind of like, you know, so he's a derivative of that, but he don't really sound like Playboi Carti though. You know what I'm saying? And that nigga always gonna have them beats though. Oh my mama. I almost don't want to talk too much because like, this shit is just so hard. But Coachee's hard, nigga. Yeah, that nigga Coachee's hard, G. I'm gonna stop it right there. I just, like I said, bro, like, I just like him. I wanted to react to him. I'm a fan of him, bro, so I just wanted to react to him, bro. But that nigga hard, bro. Coachee's is hard. I don't give a fuck with nobody talking about none of that. Coachee's is hard, G. That's all I'm gonna say, man. But nah, this is a definite download, definite check mark. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna stop it right there, man. This is Below the TV, man. I'm gonna see y'all later.